Bonga fish. Bonga. Yeah, bonga here is the most common fish in the Gambia. Some people call it the bony fish because it has many bones. But the one for export, we normally smoke that one for 5 good days to make it dry. Yes, so when it's properly smoked, it can store for more than 5 months without no problem. No, me, I'm a fishmonger, I smoke fish. Place called Tanji Village. It is the biggest fishing industry in the Gambia. Even in America, if you say Tanji, they know this place. They gave us the money. We go down the shore, buy the fish for them, per wheelbarrow. So when we get it from there, we bring it here. Then we need to arrange them. We need to arrange them like this, one by one. So we just build some flame, put it on it, and we start smoking the fish. Very, very important to the Gambia, very, very important. Because even, you know, no matter, even if you are a millionaire, you must use this. And it brings a great income to the Gambian government. Yeah, fish, yeah. Yeah, I love this place, because here is where I'm born. This village here, I mean, 75% of the population depend on fishing. Here we work as an extended family. Yeah, so out of this, I got something to give my family, I mean, to help myself as an individual. Yeah, so here is where I am.